So, got this cool setup that I came up with for Mario Kart. This will not work in any other game, but I was contemplating on how I can make this video look a little bit better, and I came up with this. So, we got the track on the bottom, the position in the middle, and then you got the amount of points. I actually had a different video for it, but, this idea popped into my
first place.